Temp mine 150. Okay, so it's rogue, priest, or warrior. I think we'll do priest. So let me change this on the thing, so I'm not falsely advertising here. Try to keep it up to date. Switch that back over. I can still see what you say. Let's double check. Alright. Good. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we're going to try to do the priest. Now, hopefully I get a good draw. Now, in a booster pack, typically there's 5 cards. In this, you only pick 3. Pick 1 out of 3, and it keeps shifting like that. Until you have 30 cards. There's not a 60-card deck, it's a 30-card deck. So, we'll go ahead and we'll pick this one. This actually allows me to, because his side ability is actually heal, so I want to be able to switch it to damage instead of heal for 2 points. So I want to pick that. Let's get that. A big fan of Enrage Moon Fury. Card. Definitely want this. Oh, why do they have to be the butt? that. Gun straight weapon. Okay, well. Legendary. No, epic, sorry. Epic. I'm going to take the big guy. Let's get another rage. Oh. Give me that. Kind of want the other one, but it's okay. Let's get this guy. Definitely want to take control. Yeah. Okay, now I need to start taking guys with better health here. They're not giving me good epic cards here. Charge battle card, give an opponent. No, I don't want to give an opponent mana crystal. No. Now see, this should be more of like a legendary or epic kind of card as far as where it's like it's good but it's not like great. But I'm gonna take this one. Wow, another group. Hero's power becomes equal or becomes 2, deal 2 damage. If already in shadow form, 3 damage. Story Murloc. Wow, there can be really bad ones. No, you don't get to keep the cards. But you do get a pack out of it, at least. I'll take that. Wow, they actually give me a lot of rares on this. Deal 5 damage, restore 5 health to your hero. I think I'll do that. Which one did I get before? It's that one. I really want that. But I want that too. Damn it. I'll take that. I hope the other one comes up again. Doesn't look like it's going to. Get that. Oh man. Alright, look at that. Last card. rep. Not exactly what I was looking for. But it seems like it's going to be okay. I'm just not sure yet. And I don't know why they added this, like, elevator music. Hopefully cast a weaker creature, then I'll be able to drop my 3-1, have him start attacking. Now since it's a warrior, I'm going to hold on to this guy because he has a strength of weapons. Oh, that's not good. Don't still hit him! Start of your turn, okay. So let's get that out of the way. Oh, nice. What the hell is this? Attacking a minion costs one attack instead of one durability. Oh, God. That is just not right. So basically, as long as I keep attacking minions, that is disgusting. Let's see what happens. I can basically put him in check almost. I need to get to 7 quick. And I don't think he used his gem yet. I don't know if he had that in his hand or... Is this from the deck? Yeah, deck. Okay. Wait, he didn't attack with him? Okay. Yes, it was. Yeah, so we're gonna bring him out. Yeah, you don't. And I'm just gonna go ahead and heal myself. We're done. Now we're going to cast that weapon. It's a really freaking strong weapon. It's just absurd. Especially on a cleric. Oh my god. Because I stole it from his deck. That's what the spell did. Okay, so he just keeps going down. Which is fine. Gonna end that turn. He's probably wondering right now, how the hell did he get that? Because it's warrior only. And then he's probably forgetting about the other. Okay, let's see here. We'll go ahead and attack him. Come on, let me cast this stuff here. Cast that. I just want to make sure he doesn't die. At least do 1 point of damage and cast a spell on him that kills him, but still. Heals for 3. So, cast that. See, this is going to keep healing me. Yeah, it's just... I could have kept healing myself off of that, but I want to do damage. Gah, I got the one I wanted to keep. He's blowing everything now. Oh, well. Oh, well. I'm gonna stop attacking minions though. I'm getting too low on health. But I think I might have him here, I don't know. Hopefully he doesn't have two of those. He has two weapons on toast. Nope. But that's not good either. He copied him. He has 18. I'm at... Yeah, I got him. He's dead. Game over. I had a feeling it was a pretty good deck. But that weapon was just obscene. Which one? Oh yeah, I know. It's a good combo. I always have two of those in my normal deck for my priest. Because the priests get that creature, and then their passive ability, or not their passive, but their active ability that you spend two mana for, you could heal yourself or heal a minion of your choice. So that's really good to have in a deck. There's a really mean combo I discovered with a paladin where it's an ability where the paladin casts it. It's considered a a trap or special or whatever it's called. It's basically like an enchantment. Does a hidden enchantment, so the character goes on the character, and it's basically where when your creature dies, it comes back with 1 point of health and whatever its normal attack is. So this would be like 8-1. But there's creatures that have enrage, and if he had died where I sacrificed him, I killed something, he would come back as a 3-1, but enrage gives him +1, so he'd be a 4-1 with Wind for your, so he gets to attack twice a turn, kind of thing. Which is actually pretty cool. It's a good way to sacrifice creatures. So, I want to use this and her. Let's draw a card. There we go. What I'm gonna do is, I think I'm gonna make one of them a 3/3 if I have to. I don't really want to, but if I have to, I will. So in theory, I could, he'll drop something. Oh, it was a 3/3. All right. So that would be a trade. And I didn't get anything to say otherwise. Well, shoot. Now I could trade in two different ways. I get rid of my heal power and attack, or blast him. Or I could do that way. I'll do it this way. No, because he has there's nukes and things like that. I kind of try to protect the light well as much as I can. I don't have any nukes right now. I guess I should have switched that in, but that's okay. So he'll attack for 3. I can heal him for 2. It'll be 4. See, this creature is whatever his health is, that's what his attack is. Nah, he's gonna frog him. God. You have to heal a damaged minion. So she's letting me do damage now with my heals without actually changing it permanently. just a little bit. Yeah, he's getting out way too much. Drop him. Give him something to deal with. I copied it. God. Everyone has that copy card, I swear. I don't have it. It's not good. Not good, not good. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna drop everything I have in hopes that I can defuse it from the attack for a moment. I'm hoping to stall long enough to where I can control creature, I'll just take it back. And I'll probably have to go to Shadow Form to start clearing out his totems. Here comes Pain. He's probably attacking with everything. Yeah, that's game. Good God. It's not right. So there's some cards that are like really powerful in this game. But that one, I mean, that one's not as bad because you actually have to build up to it. Now, the only thing I like about this game as far as when it comes to the arena is the fact that it's random, but sometimes it's unforgivingly random. Alright, no problem. And why does it keep making me go first? I don't want to go first. Because whenever you go second, you get a gem, so. And the gem gives you one additional mana. It's like a, if you play Magic the Gathering, it's like a Onyx. Okay, so I'll just kill him. And heal for two on her, and then I get to draw a card. That works for me. Yeah, I think that's good. I mean, it's basically taking it from Magic the Gathering, the tournaments. They have it to where you get to keep the cards afterwards, mind you, but you're actually paying more money than what you would pay to get into this if you're paying real money. Well, poo. So I guess I'm going to have to sacrifice her. She doesn't have a weapon. That the mage doesn't get a weapon. But I kind of wish like the draft was where you got like six booster packs instead of randomly picking your cards. I think it should be considered just booster packs instead. I think that's a more efficient way of making it random. Yeah, and you get to trade other people. In some tournaments, you get to trade other people beforehand that are within the tournament to try to build a deck. But since this is programming, as far as, like, you could specifically make a tournament-based booster packs that are just within the same scheme as random, which would be good. And then if you take too long, I'm going to show you right now what happens when you take too long. You see this nice little line right here? And so you have a timer, and then once the rope's down to here, it'll force you to end the turn. And this is a cleric-only creature, and that's because of the fact that you could heal it up and it could go down in health, so. The cleric is the only class that I know of, that can get actually a 20-20 creature because you boost it. It's just silly. You double the minion's health, and then you double it again, and then you make the health equal to the damage, and it becomes silly. Oh, I'm 1 point off from that. Okay, so I don't think there's any way for me to kill that guy before he goes, because this is a guy who nukes everything. He kills all the minions at the start of this person's turn. So I need to do 7 points of damage. I can do 4. I need to do 3 more after that. I don't think I can do it. I'm just 1 point short of doing it, so I'm just going to hit that. And I'm going to heal myself. And we're done. Yeah, but I don't have any other charges. This guy he doesn't have charge. Okay. So yeah, you can increase your health past 30. You can't heal to 30, past 30, but if there's a way to increase it, there's usually armor that you do it. Oh, thank you. Will it kill him now? Maybe. No, he can't kill him. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just heal him. And
pay attention, class.
Cast her. The noise in my background, is it too loud or no? Too bad I gotta waste that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got a fan in the background, that's why. I don't have the best mic in the world, so. I'm glad it's not that bad. It just gets hot in here. So I gotta circulate the air. California. More armor. I don't want to get too crazy because the mage has an area of effect that can kill all my characters out. So we'll sit with that for now. Crap, you think I'm a little wolfy? Fireball! Darn you. Okay. Cast this. Go to heal her. Get a card. Go see what he got. Give me some cards here. Go ahead and cast a counterspell. I stole a counterspell and I stole this guy right here. So every time Sabine dies, I need to cast that immediately because he's going to start killing the little weenies. See, here he goes. Pew. So every time that a creature dies, I get a card. Could take control of a minion, something to that effect. Let's see. Gonna cast him. That. That's one of mine? Yeah, it's one of mine. Heal. Plus two. And then we'll cast him. There we go. Well, no, I don't want to do it yet. Sorry, counterspell. You are not killing him today. You stole my counterspell, you dick. I think I got this too. I got a lot. I'm sitting on a lot of creatures here. Cause he can't kill her. Well, actually he can. He can do like a 1-point fireball. Yeah, there he goes. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and cast a big guy here. We'll just go ahead and drop him. Hopefully he doesn't have a 2-point nuke of any kind. Like I heal him. Of course, he has bigger problems to worry about. Okay, so he has stealth. I can't target him because of it. So I can't steal his creature or do anything like that. Stacking up a bit too much on creatures, too. Anything that's, like, random, I could do. But I have nothing really that's random in my hand right now. Good night. No, I just won. And I had plenty of damage to do it. No, my math was there. Well, no, I wanted to boost my one creature a little bit more before I killed him. That's all. That creature can get really powerful, the one where every time a creature dies, it gains a plus one to attack. Before you know it, it's like really strong. You're like, oh my god, I should have paid more attention to that. That looks good to me. Oh, no, it's cool. Doesn't bother me any. I usually look at chat after I make my moves, so. What to do. not if you go 3-3, but more if you go like 3 points as far as casting cost. You go 3-4 within that range, it works out pretty well. Alright, so we're in trade here. No, eventually you will run out. You only have so many cards. Once you run out of cards, every turn that you draw, you take damage, and the damage increments increasingly. I think he ran out of creatures. Yeah, once you you keep going until you run out of cards. Or you run out of life. Oh, how many games? You could play up to, I believe, 9, I think it was. But you keep going until you either lose 3 times or something to that extent. We'll lose 3 times or win through. Until you get to 9. Oh, okay. I thought you meant like in the match. I was like, what? Okay, I'm gonna steal that creature. He doesn't deserve to have a little nifty creature like that. So we just wanted that. And then of course now I'm gonna cast this. What you gonna do, little man? Nothing. That's what I thought. Alright, so let's go ahead and cast that. Cast that. Cast that. The druid has some spells that he could outright kill people, but not that many. Okay, so first off, let's go ahead and just kill this guy. Go ahead and find what that guy has in his deck. There we go. Alright, so we'll just kill him. Don't pick up my Wheaties! That was Bob! He killed Bob! Okay, we're gonna cast that. And that is good game right there. He puts on 1 point of armor, and he dives in and throws himself on the sword. Oh, I could've. But, eh. Dude, he's in no position to do anything. And I still have backup. Yeah, I could've shadow formed, but... I was having fun. I know sometimes I just don't like care about the win. It's more about the having fun doing it. If it bites me in the butt, then oh well, my bad. Okay, actually I don't go first, so that's kind of a good thing for me. And so you always get this like free little gem thing if you don't go first. Just to, like, I guess even the ground or something like that. One of the nifty things that I haven't showed you yet is the fact that, since I know you haven't played this, you could pick up stuff, drop it in there, fire, you reload it. That's one thing. Let's go ahead and end my turn. You could play with this. You could put with that. Aww. You play the legendary guy who has spell power. Not cool. And then you play with Bloom. It just wiggles. Play with this. Oh, and my turn. I'm having too much fun playing with this stuff. So there's little animations around the map kind of thing. Or the board. That you can play with. And each map's different, of course. Oh, I hate that guy. I hate him. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and kill him. Kill him. Cast her. In my turn. So that forces him either to kill that girl, or do whatever he's going to do, and then I'll heal her, and then I'll get a draw. Actually, let's do... What should I do? Let's go ahead and heal her. See what I get. Okay, got that. Yeah, you click on the catapult, you pick up the rock, put it on the catapult, and then fire it. It doesn't do any damage or anything, it's just something for you to play with while you're waiting for them to do something. Aw, he killed her. Five, four, so let's make it six. Oh, he's gonna kill her. Darn it. Oh well. Okay, so let's cast him. Now, change a minion's attack equal to his health. Now, hopefully he doesn't kill him. Of course, a 5-5 that heals randomly under your enemy side would be kind of annoying, and I would want to kill it immediately. But that's just me. He's taking a while to play something. I hate it when they do that. They're probably like busy doing something else. Some people get distracted. Or he probably has no nuke. He's like, crap. Oh, there it is. Now he's going to start going down really fast. Which one is he going to kill? No, that one. 2 points of damage. Okay. So, what to do, what to do. Yeah, him. I just wish I had enough to bring out the big guy, too. Should attack with him. Brain fart. It's only 2 points. Not a big deal. I could have taken the portal, but no. I wanted to steal the guy with the taunt. Okay, so bring out the sea giant. And then go ahead and heal him. Kill him. If I go Shadow now... Oh no, she does no good. Cast Big Boy. Okay, so... Let's go ahead and kill her. Unless he casts something with taunt, I'm gonna kill him. Yep, there he goes. Four wins. I think the max is 9. The most I've ever had, I think, was 7 or 8. And I forgot. I think it was a wizard I was using at the time. I'm not too sure. It was a while ago. Because before, you really had to grind the hell out of the game in order to do the arena matches, like left and right. Now it's easier. 3 matches, you get 10 gold. So it takes 15 matches for you to actually take and be able to get it enough. Actually, no, sorry, not 15. 3 matches, 10 gold. So that's 15 times 3. that's okay. So 30-45. And before it was a lot more because every 10 matches you got 5 gold or some junk like that. It was really annoying. I have the 2. Cast it now or wait? I think I'll wait. Is he gonna attack and then heal her? Let's see what it does.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
That's close. Oh, he attacked me. Okay. That's not good. What to do, what to do? I think I'm gonna trade, but first I'll put this down. Yeah, I'm gonna. Do that. Really strong position. Cast him. Can't kill him right now, but he could cast a spell and kill him. It'll hurt him. Oh, there he goes. So next turn I get cast this guy right here, he has silence. Hey Jason, how you doing? I'm doing okay. Yeah, it has been a while. We just haven't fully accepted it yet. We haven't done the official, like, marriage thing. Aww, weenie. I think I've lost this. Bit of a disadvantage right now. Go ahead and steal him. Thank you for your creature. Wish you could have healed him before I had to steal him, but that's okay. He takes him back. Jerk! Sorry. Okay, he's got me. I'm on the ropes here. I could definitely see what I want to do. Because you kill him and then he does 5, 7, 13 points of damage. I'll have 1 hit point left. Yes, I remember the armor you bought off me. I'm sorry you're old, bad. They're actually coming out with a patch to make the game a bit better, apparently. But the thing is, it's coming out like right before they release an expansion, which is kind of silly. It should have been like the expansion, all the stuff that they're doing in the expansion, it sounds like, that should have been done for free. Because it doesn't seem like it's adding a whole lot to the game. It seems more like a, like how the game kind of should have been more at release. Oh, freaking cleric again. I don't know if it's the same guy or not, but another cleric. Yeah, they haven't removed it yet. It comes out in March. That's when they're pulling it. And I think that's when the patch is going to come. But I don't even know if I'm going to go back to play it, to be honest. Let's try it. Yeah, that worked out. Those guys rarely work out. Oops. It's random 3 damage. You can even go onto me, too. I've had it to where, like, literally it hit me 3 times. I'm like, what the heck? Damn it. No. Bad goblin. Bad. But that time it worked out okay, so. Not as bad. Aww. Foiled. You don't get this game? It's a simple card game. It's straightforward. The only flaw is, like, one of the things I don't like is you can't choose to block with your creatures. Instead, you can just go right past them unless they have taunt. Then you have to, attack them first. Okay, got those two. Forevermore, all right. Hopefully he doesn't have that in his hand. That was deck, right? Yeah, deck. Okay. There's some cards where you just steal it straight from their hand. So. There are some broken things, like this one, combined with another card that allows you to double your minion's health, becomes way too powerful, and the fact that it's just a double the health, not like a set stat point, makes it kind of too powerful. So I think that should be, like, adjusted towards, like, plus 5 or something if they want to make it strong, but not too strong. Attack with him. Can't kill that yet. Let's. Alright, so we'll attack with him. Get rid of her bubble. And then. Make her 5/5. So you can't kill both. You only kill one. Unless he does that. Bastard. Let's see what he does. Kills there. Is he gonna go for it? What's he gonna do? Okay. Go ahead and play her to draw a card. Shadow form, damn it. don't have enough to do it. Because I could have killed her. Let's go ahead and cast that. My turn. She's maximum 4-2 anyways, so. Doubles the minion's health. I'm gonna nuke her in a second. I'm gonna drop 6 points on her face. It was 5 points of damage, but 6 points of mana. Unless there's something else I could do. Let's see, plus two now. I could go ahead and just go shadow form and do that. Yeah, let's go for it. That's good. Next turn I'll kill her. Oh, nope, I'm gonna kill him. Okay, so in theory, let's see how this works. So
instruction begins.
Let's see, no, actually, I don't have enough to do it yet. Actually, I could do 2 points to it. It'll bounce, and then yeah. Five points of love on your face. I couldn't handle it. It's like, oh, no, 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 no. I don't really want to waste that on that. So I cast him.
Thank you.
Yep, you got love waiting for you, buddy. Plenty of love. He's gonna steal him. Watch. Go on, do it. Do it. I dare you. Dare you. No? Okay. Oh, I dare you. Come on. Oh, no, he's nuking him. Thank you. I'm gonna kill him now. There's a 2-point nuke in there, I'm in trouble. If he doesn't, then he is in trouble. Nope, I was close. All that for that. Ooh, thank you for a pet. I kill him. I've got a wisp. I'll sacrifice him. Oops. Get over there. I don't think he can really do anything with that. I could cast that. No, wait. My guys are kind of powerful for him to do anything. Yeah, he's done. I did a point of damage. Five wins, two losses. And every time, like, this changes, like, your draw is better as far as your reward after you cash in. At least that's what I heard. Looks good. I'll see if I can buff up my Minotaur guy. Hmm. Darn your silence. I have to wait until 4 points because I want to make sure that I get a. You kill him now. I'll make sure he can't boost it in this trade. We'll go ahead and wait a turn. If I get my 2-point nuke, that'd be even better. He'll probably just nuke him. Nope. Okay.
Ready, sir.
So I don't like him. He's kind of dangerous. Two points left. Oh shoot. Let's go ahead and just guess we'll just cast her. See what he does. I think I'm better off right now doing. Yeah, I'm about to play that. Enough to kill him on the board. Ah, crap. Okay. Nuke everything. Nope. Okay. Good. He doesn't have it. Okay, so I only do one thing. Alright. Okay, so. Alright, first we're gonna worry about what's on the board. She's gonna attack there. He's gonna attack there. And I'm gonna heal him. I guess I should have casted the giant first. Oh well. That's okay. Probably gonna nuke me. He'll kill all of them but the one girl. And then he'll do a little fireball afterwards and kill her. I'm waiting for it. It's a wave of like flame. No? Okay. Good. Wait. He still could do it. Of course, that would be kind of redundant to do that now. Since he's silenced. See what's in his deck. Okay. So that doesn't really help me right now. I'm gonna go ahead and heal. We'll cast that for a point. And that's all you fit on the field. Hey Mike, how you doing? I know it's been a little bit, huh? Oh, there it goes. It's waiting for that. To risk it. Owie. And go ahead and we'll kill him. Nah, I've been alright. Hanging in there. Is he gonna nuke me? He's gonna nuke me. Here it comes. He's gonna attack and then nuke. Yep. There you go, so I had 5 wins out of that. Out of 8 games. We'll see what we unveil here. 25 gold, pack, 50 gold, 10 gold, and 20 gold. Nice haul. Let's see what we get in our pack. Nice, nice. It's pretty decent cards. try to fill in my deck here, or my card count, because I really don't have a lot of cards.